I may have just made the biggest mistake of my career. I've been a touring stand-up comedian for 21 years, and usually I'm pretty good about scheduling things around local stuff. Like, when I first started, that didn't matter, because if there was anything local, people would go to it instead of coming to a show. Like, I would perform at some random bowling alley in the middle of Iowa, and people would be like, well, sorry it's empty, but Jim's having a party. Well, things have gotten much better, and now I sell out most of my shows. But tonight, we are in Savannah, Georgia. And I did not know that Savannah, Georgia has the second biggest St. Patrick's Day celebration in the country. I also didn't know that this year is the 200th anniversary of that. So, let's see if anyone shows up at all tonight.